word. And better than the sound of my friends' voices. Better than the biggest dreams in my heart. And that's just the start. Better than getting what I say I need. Better than living the life that I want to. Better than the love anyone could give. Your love is. You hold me now in your arms and never let me go. And you hold on in the sunshine and the moonlight and the night sky. Give me breath and all your love. I give my heart to you because we'll be right back.
to lift your voice, church, and just start to thank Him tonight. Come on. We're a praying church. Amen. Start to lift your voice. Declare His goodness and His lordship.
Thank you.
Come on, let's worship Jesus, church. Let's worship our beautiful Savior.
Thank you.
sing it together, church. Come on.
Jesus, I believe.
Yeah. You're powerful. Oh,
Let me read to you, church, from Psalm 27. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When evil men advance against me to devour my flesh, and when my enemies and my foes attack me, they will stumble and fall. And though an army besiege me, my heart will not fear. Though war break out against me, even then will I be confident. One thing I ask of the Lord. This is what I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life. To gaze upon the beauty of the Lord, amen. And to seek Him in His temple. In the day of trouble, He will keep me safe in His dwelling. And He will hide me in the shelter of His tabernacle and set me high upon a rock. And then my head will be exalted above the enemies who surround me. And at His tabernacle will I sacrifice with shouts of joy. Amen. And I will sing and I will make music to the Lord. That's what we're doing tonight. We're not playing church and we're not just having a sing-along. We're declaring the goodness and the greatness yet again of our faithful, unfailing God. In Him we put our trust, in Him we put our hope. Amen, church. Amen. We're going to sing this together. You are my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear?
You are my light and salvation. Though Jesus.
your hand. If you need healing in your body, come on. The presence of God is so magnificent here tonight. The Spirit of God is here. And Stephen and James, we believe in God for your healing tonight in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Father God, we thank you for your miraculous, miraculous healing power. We thank you, Jesus, for the price you paid on the cross, Father, so that we can stand healed. Healed in Jesus' name. And we speak healing over our brothers and sisters tonight. Healing in Jesus' name. Father God, from a cold, Lord Jesus, to cancer, we speak your life, your breath, Father God, your truth, your word into their situation in Jesus' name. Let them rise up, Father God. Let them rise up, Lord Jesus. Healed and whole.